Well, today is the 29th anniversary of the disappearance of Mason City news anchor, Jodi Huisentruit. Huisentruit went missing in the early morning hours of June 27, 1995. Last week, a private investigator offered $100,000 for information leading to helping solve the mystery. She has never been found and has been the focus of several cold case investigations. Jodi was declared legally dead in 2001.